Very good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. Yes?
Yes.
Then, what you people are doing? You are not getting a grade 5 any homework. Why you are not sending homework, children? Daily you should send your homework. Watch the video properly. Not only one subject, all subjects. You should watch video properly and regularly. You should complete your homework and send it to the group for correction. Okay? Hope you will do. Okay, children, we will start. Tell me today's date. Today is 18. We are in the month of August. The year is 2021. The day is Wednesday. Yes, Wednesday we have computer science. Yes, children.
Yes.
Today onwards, I will be taking computer and GK subject. Okay?
Yes.
Then we will start.
Yes, already
ma'am started. Lesson 1. Yes, children. What is lesson 1? Evolution of computer. Yes, already ma'am started. Yes, children.
Yes.
In about generation of computer only we are discussing. Yes, ma'am taught you. Yes, first generation, second generation. I think completed. Yes, children.
Yes.
Then, now third
generation.
Yes, children.
Yes.
Now I will teach you third generation of computer. Third generation. Third generation of computer features the.
Once again.
Yes. What is third generation? The. You see, children, take your computer textbook. Yes. Ma'am completed. Till here, ma'am completed. Yes, children?
Yes.
Then, third generation. We will start. Okay, page number 3. Third generation. See your book, children?
Yes.
Okay. Then, features. The intercredit circuit age. That is in 1964 to 1970. In this generation, it will be started 1964 to 1970. Okay, in third generation it started 1964 to 1970. Okay, that is integrated circuit age. Okay, we will see what is that. Supported high level languages like COBOL, BASIC, PASCAL, etc. In this third generation it will be support high level languages. Yes, in first level, second level, it will be very costly. It will be very what? In first generation, how it will be? It will be vacuum tube like only. Yes, children?
Yes.
But in third generation, it will be support high level languages. Okay, high level languages like COBOL, BASIC, PASCAL, etc. These high level languages in this computer it will be support. Then the integrated circuit, that is IC. Then board. See, children, see your textbook 1.3. Integrated circuit board. This is circuit board. Okay, can you see?
Yes,
this is integrated circuit board. Okay?
Yes,
that is IC. We'll tell IC. Then replace transistor. We can replace that IC in transistor. Okay? In third way, in third generation, we can replace that transistor. That IC we can replace. Okay? Then computers become smaller in size and generated less heat. Yes, in computer it will be smaller size. First generation it will be bigger size. Yes, it will be in third generation it is in smaller size. Yes,
yes.
Smaller size and generated less heat. It will be less heat also. Yes,
yes.
Then maintenance cost was lower. It will be maintenance cost also it will be lower. Maintenance. Okay, then these computers had keyboards and monitors. Yes, these computers have keyboards and monitors. Yes, in third generation, keyboard and monitors. Then highly sophisticated technology was required for the manufacturers of the IC chip. High quality IC chip only we are used in this third generation computer. Okay children, hope you can understand it. Yes, then some computers of this generation. In this third generation computers are IBM 1130. Okay. Yes, this is some computers of this generation. Third generation some computers are this. Okay. IBM 1130. Then Univax 1107. Then Altair. Okay, these are the some computers of third generation computer. Okay, children. Yes. Then next page. Next we have fourth generation. Yes. Next we have fourth generation. Fourth generation. Yes, children. It is started 1971 to 1989. Okay, that is microprocessor age. Yes, in fourth generation you will tell us microprocessor age. It will be started 1971 to 1989. Okay, yes, then we will see what is the features. Computers become much smaller in this fourth generation. The computer, it will be much smaller. Okay, then computers had earlier fit and rooms, but could now fit into a palm of our hand. Yes, in palm we can fit it. For the generation computer, the microprocessor was developed in the fourth generation computer. Yes, the microprocessor was developed which generation computer? Fourth generation computer. Then computers were much faster in computation than the previous generation. Yes, it will be faster. Fourth generation compared to third generation, it will be too much faster. Okay, then they become much cheaper. Yes, they become much cheaper also. Okay children. Yes, then floppy disks and mouse began to be used. We can use floppy disk and mouse also. Then high level languages such as C, C++, etc. began to be used. We can use high quality languages. C, C++ programs also we can use this generation computer, fourth generation computer, that is microprocessor age. It started 1970 to 1989. Okay, then some computers of this generation, some computers we can see in this generation. Yes, Cray 1, that is super computer. Okay, then Cray XMP, super computer. Then Altair. Okay children. Yes, this is the some computers of fourth generation computers. Cray 1, that is super computer. Then Cray XMP, that also super computer. It will be high speed, high quality computers. Then Altair. Hope you can understand it. Yes children, I think today this much enough. Yes, more like Russia and Gomis you will also get confused. Okay children. Yes, what we learned today about generation of computer. Yes, first generation it started 1914 to 1956. Yes children, this first generation built vacuum tubes. Yes, we used to build the vacuum tubes. Yes, there is huge in sales, the first generation computer. Then second generation computer, transistor age, winter transistor age. It will be 1956 to 1963. We used. Yes, this computer is faster, smaller, cheaper and more energy effective.
efficient. Okay. Then next year, what we learn today? Third generation. Yes, that is integrated circuit age. Yes, it is started 1964 to 1970. Yes, children. Yes, it supported high level languages. Then in integrated circuit, what we tell? IC supported is replaced a transistor. Okay. Then in this computer is smaller size. Yes. Yes, then less heat also. Generator, it will be less heat also. Then what we learn? Yes. Then we can use this computer, keyboards and monitor. Yes, then yes. Then some third generation computers are what? IBM 1130. Then Universe 1107. Yes. Then fourth generation computer. What is that? Microprocessor age. It started 1971 to 1989. Yes, it is become smaller size. Yes, see that? Yes. Then it will be palm of our hand. Then microprocessors was developed in microprocessor also developed in fourth generation computer. Fourth generation. Okay. It will be very faster. Then it will become a cheaper also. Yes, we can use a high level languages like C, C++ program also. We can use this computer. Then, yes, then? Yes. Then, what are the some computers generation, fourth generation computers? Cray 1, that is supercomputer. Then, Cray XMP, that also supercomputer. Yes, hope you can understand. Yes, then fourth generation we learned. Then next we have fifth generation. Okay, we continue the next class. Okay, children, then your homework time. You want to read third generation. This you want to read. Otherwise, you will read fourth generation also. Till here. Okay, this is your homework. Read page number 3 and 4. In reading, it will be helpful for increasing your knowledge. Okay. Yes, hope you can understand. Yes, children, please, children, send your homework regularly. Grade 5, one homework also we are not getting. Each and every subject you should complete and send it in the group for correction. That is helpful for you only. Okay, hope you will do. Yes, children?
Yes.
Then, today here, we will meet you in the next class.